right. Hello.
Oh, actually, wrong one. Whoop.
Go over here. Long time no talk.
Ugh.
How's it going, Triton?
Wow. There we go. Super tangled here.
Back in our day, our controller cords would get tangled. 18 knots.
Okay. So yeah, haven't streamed a little bit. Been just taking a break, relaxing after I'd like gauntleted all the 2D Metroid games. And just been playing Lost Judgment on my own. Judgment and Lost Judgment, actually. I beat Judgment about halfway-ish through Lost Judgment. Haven't really played too much Smash, actually. As you can see, I this guy, he ain't an Elite Smash right now. I haven't really played that much of him. I'm going to be switching through a bunch of characters during this stream, but yeah, I need to kind of get back into the groove a little bit and play a little bit more of this. And then since I don't really have anything until Halo comes out, probably gonna start Deathloop maybe tomorrow. Been busy the last couple days and also relaxing. It's one of those. Oh, do I want to stream? But we're gonna do it today. All right. Oh, I'm the wrong Ridley skin. For shame! What am I doing? What do you got? We got a puff. The buffs. The puff buffs. My jumps. This puff is a good puff. It might be dead. Too low? Okay. I thought he was gonna arrest me. Is that dash attack? Ridley's a big boy. Damn it. This is the first time I've faced a legitimately, I feel like I've faced a legitimately good puff on Elite Smash. Oh yeah, 10.5? Shit. I'm what, 10.4? Hey, come on. I wanted that rematch. There's a reason that their original name is the Competition Bros. Both of them are extremely competitive. They do not like to lose. Especially, like, they don't like to lose when they know there's a shot of winning. Because BG's played competitive Mortal Kombat for a while, and there's some people that, like, he knows are just way better than him. So he doesn't get too down the dumps when he loses. But, like, Smash against, you know, his brother or me. Oh, shit. An airplane. Seriously? I hate that that trips. That's not what I want a game. Eh, I'll take it. I hate these types of Palutenas that just run the fuck away. And then do this. Getting annoyed. Make me play bad. And they're probably not gonna rematch. Let's watch. Oh. Nope. There we go. Yep. Mm-hmm. I hate these people. Like, unless there are two reasons I don't rematch people. Either they're playing like a legitimately cancerous playstyle. Like him, he was retreating a lot, but wasn't terrible. Oh, I hate this sound. Also, I don't play Ice Climbers all that often. Oh. Oh god, this is a good Ice Climbers! Yeah. Okay. I separated them. Ooh. Ooh, God. Okay. All right. Oh, I could attack that. That's on me. Okay. No, I got one of them. God, all my damage was to, I get, and that, because I think Nana was his lead, so I think.
There's another.
I guess true. It was kind of fitting. Did you put VIP on the cast members? What do you mean by VIP? Like in the Discord? I hate how good that move is. There we go. Oh, fucking Popo. Kind of hoping that would, Oh,
Ooh.
Okay. Jesus, they're up here so strong! Holy shit! Oh. They're mods, at the very least. I can double check up their VIP. I may have something that. Oh, I rematched. Yeah, I'll double check that here in a second. This will be my last match. Well, unless I win, then I'm doing best of five. God damn it. Oh, I almost had him. Jesus. Okay. Whoo! This is a legitimate ice climbers is what this is. Ice climbers can do this thing called desyncing. I don't know why that didn't hit. I hate this. And the problem is that Ridley is a big boy, so he gets comboed. If he was part Metroid, yes, they would be. I mean, I those are good. Those are good ices. I can't even like you look like, oh, the lag or something. No, those guys were just really effing good. Okay. Let's see here. Settings. Sooner or later, I'll find that stuff. No. Unity? Roles manager, there we go. I see, yeah. I have 20 of those VIPs to give out. So what are we bargaining here? We bargaining for the VIPs? Is that what's going on? I have 20 of them. Okay, you know what? Right now, I will say there is one person Let's see. Okay, yep, I got the right one. One I know for sure. Hiwakas is... yeah. That man is giving real mun-muns to us. He is gifted and all this different crap. Hiwakas gets first dibs of VIP, and that's already been done, so congrats, good sir. All right. I know definitely for games coming up and stuff. I just saw Pokemon, maybe think of Diamond and Pearl. I don't know if I would necessarily want to stream that. But fuck Greninja. I hate Greninjas can do really well against Ridley's. So. Playing a lot of Here we go. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Get it? Oh, I wanted it. That was read like a book. My flow. No! Shit. Getting dumpstered on. Guys, I'm better when I don't stream, I swear. Okay. Right? Yeah, okay. Another 10.5. This is what happens when you don't play for a while. Yeah. Don't remind me, Triton. Sora. I haven't played too many as Ridley. Okay. I don't know how to DI that. I can't do my normal janky Ridley crap with him. He can reach me in the with his double jump. Shit! I forgot about the sword jank. Shit! Mm-hmm. There's the sword jink. I got that. Find him. Oh boy. If you were coming to this stream for skill, you'll get it eventually. That's what happens when you don't play this game in like 3 weeks. How long has Sora been out? 2-3 weeks. Rematch me! My gator's reading good right now. Okay, buffed Incineroar.
Two, one, go!
Hey! I was thinking about doing this last weekend, but, I was like, I didn't know how people would, feel about it. And it was either Saturday or Sunday. DG ended up streaming anyways. During actual big Smash tournaments, would anyone like to do watch-alongs? Just like, I stream while watching the tournament, and we all just kind of watch along. Fuck. Man grab. A thing that I can do too. Seriously? Boo. There. Nice. Okay. Next big tournament that I'm around. Maybe we'll do one. Oof. You might be dead. Didn't realize he got the side B back on hit too. Shit. No. Okay. God damn it. Get out of here! He's heavy. Goodbye. Yeah, okay. Alright, we're on the board. We are on the board. Really, Gavin? I find that interesting that you compete, but you don't like watching it. I like to talk about it too, but like, you know, not everyone is like super versed in the competitive scene. Oh, I got the power up. I got the music. Ooh, good catch. Maybe I don't have the power up. Jesus. No. Damn, he does that just a little bit lower than I... Ooh, I'm surprised that caught me. Oh! I'm kind of mad about that. Okay, okay, okay. Shit. Interesting. Did you see what I don't fit on you? You're more a VOD man. Ooh. It is one of those days, huh? When the computer Ridley skewers me. Probably gonna switch up characters. Oh, great, a Yoshi. Three, two, one, yep. Go! Disney copyright time. I have no idea. Okay. It's like, I hate how well the stupid dinosaur can recover. shit. Get out of here. Get out of here! Do it again. Woo! Fuck. There we go. You keep jumping over me. I live life on 1.25 speed. Hey, I can't do that. But, each their own. Oh, no jump. Die.
Yeah.
Oh. Barely outspaced that. I'd be pissed if I were him. Slow clap that. Now here's a question. Do you watch Revisited and any of our Let's Plays and stuff on 1.25? I'm curious. Alright. I haven't touched him since he came out. This is gonna be bad. Or not. Nintendo being Nintendo. You wanna play Sora? No. Really? True. You're a special case, I guess. To do that. Oh, forgot to press side B. Whoopsies. We're still not good. We're still not good. I didn't even notice that was his name. Okay. Okay. Oof. Yeah. He is very hard to get used to. Unbelievably floating in comparison to Ridley. Really gotta. I keep thinking I can just hold side B and it'll do it, but no. Uh oh. AFK? Is this gonna be like a. Oh, okay. He's actually trying to do nest things. That's a dead Sora, especially with Ness. God damn it. Okay. Not used to it, man. He's so floaty. Oh. Okay. Fucking balls. Fucking balls. I can see. Hey, back off. Yeah, Sora doesn't like people being near him. That's why every single, like, other hit... Back off! And that's with a character that I really don't know how to use at all. Panther up. I can keep messing it up. Up smash, up smash. Wow, I didn't think the Farraga would actually, like, lead to a death. That hits hard. I was like, well, just sit here, and if it somehow whiffs, then we'll be good. Oh, he upbeat correctly. He was dead if he didn't upbeat. That fire Farraga puts you in so much hit stun. I don't know if he was mashing a B, but like, my favorite. I'm a lame-o. I just like plain old potato chips, man. Maybe with like some sea salt. But like, yeah, I don't like sweet. I don't dislike sweet and sour or barbecue or whatever, but I just prefer regular old potato chips. A while since I've actually like 8. You know, that might be a thing too, where I just haven't tried like salt and vinegar and other stuff in a while. As we all have determined, your taste buds change over time. Yeah, give me like original Pringles and I'll like just snack on those like half a tube in a day. Okay. We're feeling things out now. Good stuff. Woo! I kind of forgot the Sora has a kill throw. That sucks. Ooh, as soon as he did it, I was like, well, shit. Okay. Triton, you're an enigma, is what you are, because there'll be times where you come out with something. Cause like me and the Comp Bros and Ralph all have different tastes and stuff like that, and you'll come out with something and be like, oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that is good. Like Five Guys, I like Five Guys a lot. But then you said Wendy's is worse than McDonald's, and that is completely wrong. I implore you to try a Baconator. I implore you. Yeah, Five Guys is good. Five Guys is good. I like Five Guys a lot. My favorite, like, burger that I've ever had, though, no. Between burgers, between McDonald's and Wendy's, Wendy's is better. Like, that doesn't mean McDonald's burgers are bad. It's just Wendy's are way better. There'll be times where I want a McDonald's burger over a Wendy's burger. But just alone in the fact that all of Wendy's beef patties are never frozen, so there's never, like, any form of potential for, like, freezer burn taste. I implore you to go get a Baconator at some point. Yeah, like, chicken sandwich stuff. I've never been a chicken sandwich guy. If I get chicken, usually it's, like, nuggets. And at that point, yeah, Mickey D's is better than McNuggets. But, and then fries. I think that fries I could see going back and forth if you, like, prefer Wendy's fries or McDonald's fries. Like, that. There isn't a leap in logic there for me. Yeah, there's this local place here in Columbus called Thurman's that the best burger that I've had, bar none, at a restaurant. The patties are, like, yay thick. They're pretty dang big. And this barbecue Western burger that they have, whew, good stuff. Buy some hamburgers. And just open the package slightly and then let it sit for a few days. And then your burgers are going to taste funky. Two sores. I keep forgetting Sora's a counter. Yep, like that. No! We're one of these guys, huh? Huh? Oh. I got really confused there for a second. Ooh. Oh, that sucks. Can he make it? Oh my god, Sora's nuts! Pineapple on pizza is weird. That's no ifs, ands, or buts about that. But that's okay. There are more of you out there, so, like, can't really blame it too much. Yeah, Skittles. For me, Skittles are like, hit and miss. Like, I wouldn't consider them bad, but, like, there are way more candies I would prefer to have than Skittles, like Starburst or something, which you had up high up there. Well, Iwaka's decided, and you know he's VIP, so what he says goes. Can y'all get better internet connections, please? Watch, it's gonna be me. Nope. It was the Kirby. Definitely the Kirby. This is Kirby's trying to do footstool combos on me. I'm trying to think of like a controversial food opinion that I have. I'm a picky eater though, so that's like, ooh, I can scoop off the ground too. That's nice.
I'm gonna roar.
We're doing this, huh? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Played a few Soras. Shit. Oh! That one I fucked up. What? Sucks. Got it. Or is a light boy. I knew he was gonna do it. Yeah, it's. I can see the Matrix. It's. He's beginning to believe.
Aw.
No rematch. Yeah, I don't think there's like anything like out there that I'm like, ew, that's disgusting, or ew, I like, or I like this thing. It's usually if I like a thing, it's not like, oh, I love it. It's just like, yeah, it's good. Honky dong. God, it doesn't feel like, it doesn't sound like it should hit that hard, but it does. Yeah. Damn it. Goodbye. Or playing this game. Goodbye. Oh wow, I was in like the 8 millions before. I didn't realize I was in the 9 millions already. Just playing, having fun. I feel like I'm kind of the same way. You just get like those little bursts of inspiration and then just like just hit that dead end. So funny enough, this song, you might on first listen you're like, hey, that sounds like Kingdom Hearts music, but it's actually from Xenoblade, but funny enough, same composer. Yeah. I didn't want to double jump. Damn it. Thunder. Okay. Whew. I know Beata's shield is really good against Sora. I'm pretty sure I'm dead no matter what. Yep. I was trying to do tricky stuff. Yeah, the thing that I like to do the most is in writing is world building. Like, I like creating worlds and just, like, the places and the geography and all that. But once I get to the people, that's when I have troubles. Oh, that sucks. Ugh. All right. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, good down smash. Dead? Ooh. Okay, okay. K-Rolls, I just like to camp underneath platforms. He's still very weird to get used to. Not to say I dislike him. He's just very different than basically everyone else in the cast. Go. Ooh, I was going for the back air. Good forward tilt. Yeah. Okay.
Whew.
That forward tilt is actually decently strong. Damn it. Alright. And a bada boom. I do want to switch to Pyramith for here in a little bit. Yeah, that scared him. Oof. Oh, I thought I hit him with the back air. Alright. Did he just rage quit? For just getting raw forward smashed, he rage quit. Oh yeah, this wolf is playing way more aggressive now. God. Pretty sure that was the computer. Let's. Oh yeah. All right. Let's do some Pyromithra. Yes, indeed. Pick a username. It's either the King Brown or DA Bloody Blood. Oh, no, you changed it. Okay, never mind. I thought you had two different Twitch accounts. That sucks. Goodbye. Glorified smash attack or dash attack. Oops. Goodbye. How do I take mod from him and delete that message? I'm not sure if VIP has that power of a moderator. I haven't faced a young Link in a minute. Three, I read that so hard. My boomerang is a little bigger than your boomerang. Just a wee bit. Dang it. Oh. His up B hit me a little bit. Faced any, well, granted, I haven't played in a month until like today, so can't say that for almost fact, but yeah, I feel like it's been a while since I've seen a Shulk too. It's he's a difficult character to pick up. Mithra, Pyromithra is pretty easy. Sora's kind of easy. He's just a little weird at first, but like. Like the people, like I ran into an Icy's earlier, DA, and they were through and through an Ice Climbers player. They fucking wrecked me as Ridley. It was bad.
Once again.
Oh my god, he barely missed that. I think I may have traded. Ah, damn it. Not what I wanted. Okay. Oh no! I wanted to dive off. I was going to go for the tomahawk spike. Oh, whoops! Meant to do that a little earlier. Forcing Pyra too. In those cases, like, there's this really good Young Link that actually goes to the locals here in Columbus that I, actually, it's the, when we went together, this Young Link was the one, fuck. Best of three! It's the Young Link that knocked me out of the tournament, the one that we both went to. I actually played him again, like, my third or so week in a row going back. And, he's like, yeah, you just have to suffocate him with Mithra. Like, that's the way to beat Young Link. And now we go to a completely different type of keep away. Gotta love online where it just buffered an extra roll because. Yeah. Oh God. Thank you, landing hitbox. Yeah. I was not in a good position there. I was about to say, like, come on. Oh, I thought I hit the ledge. Have a jump. Okay. What time we got? 10? Go for like a half hour or more. Play me for best of threes! God, I hate it. Oh, great. We're just going through all the, like, keep-away people right now. What's happening? Die, please. Ah, I feel so good! You make it back, odd. Dang. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. That was me. I got penis-y. Alright. Rematch? Alright. Wi-Fi Samus. Shock. Shock and awe. Shielded, but you know. Fuck. And I died. Ah, well, at least you know what? Worth. No. I'll take it. Getting to that time where it's just like, You've been playing for so long, you're doing stupid stuff. The grind of the Wi-Fi is just building upon. Case in point. One of these days, I'll, like, know what Samuses are going to do. Stupid movement options. Is Mega Man an Elite Smash? It was probably one of those times that I played once, and he just was in Elite Smash, and I haven't touched him since. Someone I don't play often either. This is a Mewtwo that's been around the block. Yeah, I'm doing stupid shit right now. Yay. What? Explain that, game. Wanted the spike. Alright. I have a feeling he's not going to rematch because he just kicked my ass. Yeah. That one for those I'm not as peeved about. Joker. The reason I feel like I recognize a username. Yeah. Oh, I actually did footstool him. Ooh, did not want to... That roll was hella buffered. Like that. Whole reason I threw out the Blazing End was to get rid of Arsene. Shit. God damn, it's like a truck. I think he just really wants some filet mignon. I think that's what's going on. Does he rematch? Or she? Not gonna assume. Or they. Still assuming. shit. That's dead. I was out of a jump. Done and done. Now, does your rematch now? So a lot of times what will happen is they'll get pissed just because they lost. Okay. And then they'll rematch once, and if they win, they just leave.
Yeah, I can beat him.
Hey, yes, the recovery is atrocious. He's got Arsen twice in the fucking stock, didn't he? I'll take it.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. Fuck! Ugh. I need to win a set. I didn't feel like the Joker was that good, too. Just tired. Is this the same Joker? No, it's not. It's a different Joker. Ooh, God. Woo! Well, there's one of the other things that, will prevent me from rematching a person. I hate teabagging with a passion. Damn it. Thank you. I just realized I've been super quiet this whole time. fudge. if he came down there, I should have switched it. Well, either way, I was dead. If I switched to Mithra, he was gonna jump off and just counter. Hmm. Of course, he didn't rematch. Come on. Robert. This Rob likes to nair. Oof. Ah, damn it. Didn't want to do that. Mm-hmm. The Wi-Fi classic. No. Yeah. Honestly, yes. Well, you know what? I just realized this YouTube video is getting copyrighted. I have to remember to remove lyric music. Damn it. Like, I didn't mash before, I'll mash now. That didn't work. never seen that angle. Oh! That's some bullshit. Right as I throw out the down air. There we go. Alright. Few rematches. We go through the best of three. If not, probably gonna call tonight. Alright. Either this or the next game will be the last. Yep. All right. I shielded that, but you know. I hit the B button harder than that. Thank you. Oh. All right. Dead? Dead. Okay. All right. There we go. And on a high note.
Pyro! Did our best. Nice one, Pyro!
Okay. Oop. We are... There we go.
Radio ready. So, yeah. Fun thing that came in the mail recently. Even though I don't have the Nintendo thing, the expansion pass, I did get the. Which there are people probably out there that are gonna be pissed at me because they want to play with the actual controllers, but I got the ones. I want to see. I haven't looked into it, but I want to see if they work with the PC. That way, when I do like Zelda randomizers or stuff or anything like N64 or Sega based, I got the actual controllers. That would be nice. Thank you, Huakas. Took a little bit, but we got back into the swing of things. So tomorrow, evening-ish, probably going to start Deathloop. I have heard good things. Seems kind of trippy, time junk, stuff that I know Mr. DA likes, but... It'll be interesting kind of like peeling back like, okay, why is there a time loop? Why is this person trying to hunt you? This and that. And just like all that different stuff. I feel like I'm going to be wanting to do like trying to find like mystery games to play. So I've been enjoying that just on my own with Judgment and Lost Judgment. So stuff akin to that would be pretty cool. So yeah. Do that tomorrow. This weekend, I will be out of town, and then I'll still be back for the podcast Sunday because we need to talk about that Coco Revisited. That needs to happen. I've felt it like I want to say halfway through, where DA, as soon as the first time DA said. This guy is being disingenuous, which he hates. He hates with passion. And it was like disingenuous. The guy was like very apathetic and didn't really have any emotion about it for most of the video. So like, I feel like that was also a thing. He was saying incorrect things. Just in general. And just, yeah, like as I'm watching it, I'm like, this is, it's been a month. And we're here, aren't we? And then they admit it themselves like two-thirds of the way through the video. I'm just like, ah, oh, delicious. So one of the things too, I don't know if we're gonna count this for DA's content month, but I know me and him have been wanting to play River City Girls on Steam because you can do the remote connect and do like two-player games, but or couch co-op games, but through the cloud. We had that set up on the one PC. We just kind of need to try it out on this one and or on my actual gaming rig and figure that out. Because me and him both really enjoyed that game when we played it. We never beat it, so I definitely would want to go back and play it and beat it and all that fun stuff. So that'd be cool. Fun thing about multiplayer games though is that everybody's busy. Because we want to do more Back 4 Blood. We don't want to do Mario Party. We haven't done that yet. And definitely want to do some other co-op stuff. But busy schedules is what it is. So, with that, I'm a tired boy. Also need to do some cleaning and stuff tomorrow. So, I want to get me in bed. I'm tired. I'm just babbling at this point. Yeah, I want to do more multiplayer stuff. It's the most fun. The Back for Blood stuff is fun. Just the random games that we played for multiplayer is fun. I definitely want to do Mario Party. It looks great. But yeah. All right, with that, thank you guys for tuning in, watching me suck for a while, and then get my groove. Yeah, till next time. Bye-bye.